Hello, everybody! Good night! Hello!
Good evening, everyone!
Whoa!
Yeah, and a warm welcome to day one of the Give Me My Global Fire!
Are you excited, Mona?
Yes, I am very, very excited.
I'm very, very excited. Wow. So, guys, Give Me the Mic is a TikTok Live global music competition that explores and supports music creators all around the world. Yeah.
Yes, and we are your live hosts for tonight's competition.
Hi there, my name, I'm Jerome Paulin. I'm a content creator and entrepreneur from Indonesia.
And I am Mona Gonzalez. I am a content creator and an artist from the Philippines.
Woo!
All right, so today I have a few reminders for you guys to remember. And everyone watching right now plays an important role in this competition. So you decide who will win. Your gifts, likes, and follows will lead them to a chance to be one of the global winners. Is that right, Jerome?
That's right.
And drop some comments and emojis in the chat.
Can we see the comments and emojis, guys? Come on.
Oh my god, there are a lot of viewers right now.
Yeah, there's 7 million.
Oh my god.
7 million viewers right now. Wow.
I didn't see that. That's great. That's great.
Okay, guys, so for those who are joining us for the first time, Give Me the Mic consists of 6 national competitions across 6 different countries, and all of our contestants today are the top 5 winners
Yes.
who have emerged from their respective national finals. And tonight, we have TikTok musicians from Indonesia, Malaysia, and Philippines!
Woohoo!
And tomorrow night, for the day 2, we will be having contestants from Thailand, Vietnam, and Japan. And finally, on Friday, we will have our award night where we will announce the global champion who will walk away with a total of
500,000 TikTok Live diamonds.
Guys, 500,000.
Yes, that's a lot.
Wow.
Oh my god, I can buy we can buy a lot of stuff from that.
Yeah, you can buy a lot of, you know, tiger. The sticker. Yeah, guys, so let us know in the comments who you are supporting. Oh, from Indonesia, Philippines.
Oh my god. Oh goodness.
Wow. Hafiz Along.
The comment section is crazy right
yeah,
now. Oh
section.
My god. Make sure that your internet is so fast,
yeah.
you know? So that it won't lag.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, by the way, while we are waiting for the contestants, Mona.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, I follow you on TikTok
and I really love
your singing videos.
Thank you so much. So, terima kasih.
Oh, sama-sama.
Oh.
So actually, what inspires you to make content in TikTok and singing?
Actually, it has been my passion to sing since I was a little kid. And then I wanted to express it and to, you know, inspire a lot of people. So I begin to post my videos online.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. And how about you, Jerome?
Me? Mm-hmm. So actually, I started content creating on 2017.
Oh, that's a long time already.
That's when I was in Japan.
Are you in Japan?
Yeah, so I actually studied in Japan for 5.5 years in university.
So you're happy that we're here right now in Japan?
Of course, yeah. I'm finally back on Japan.
Yay!
Yeah, we're live from Tokyo, guys. Yeah, for this event. And yeah, actually, I really want to, you know, document my life, daily life, activities.
Mm.
And like creating memories with my friends from my university.
Oh.
And I created vlog. And post it online.
Yeah, actually, I saw one of your videos.
Oh,
I
really?
Watched it earlier.
Oh, wow.
It was such really funny. And then, you know what? I got inspired by it because I really wanted to, like, you know, speak Japanese as well. And I'm so happy for you because you know a lot of languages.
Oh, wow.
That's really great. You're very smart.
How many languages can you speak?
Only English, Tagalog, Bisaya, my dialect.
I see.
Yes.
I can speak English, Japanese, and Indonesian.
Oh, really? Since we're here now in Tokyo, can you share, like, how can you describe this day in one word in Japanese?
Subarashi!
Subarashi!
Subarashi means excellent.
Excellent.
It's like, wow, amazing.
Oh, wow. Subarashi!
Subarashi desu ne!
I only know, arigatou gozaimasu. I've been using that a lot today.
So what is subarashi in Tagalog?
Subarashi, great.
Yeah.
It means like a bonga. But
bonga!
Is it a bonga? It's like amazing.
Amazing bonga.
Yeah, it's more on like an expression, you know.
Oh, I
see.
Bonga.
Bonga.
I see. Like even in Indonesia, you can say mantap.
Mantap.
Mantap!
Mantap! Yeah. Okay, that's really, really great.
That's really great.
We're learning a lot of languages today.
Actually, today we are talking about music, right?
Yeah.
What's your favorite genre of music?
Oh, I like R&B and Japanese city pop music.
R&B and Japanese city pop?
Yes, oh, how about you?
I saw your anime cover.
Oh,
Kirameku Asega. That one.
Oh my god.
Naruto cover. Yeah.
Oh, you saw that?
Oh, yeah,
you
want
to sing a little bit of it?
I'm shy. No, because my voice is not that good. Not
no,
like her.
No, he's just hiding that talent, you know? He's just waiting for his right moment to share that talent. I think it's going to be later. Maybe. Maybe, yeah. Let's go.
My own personal genre is, you know, ballad.
A ballad.
Yeah, sad songs. I love sad songs.
Why are you sad?
No, because I'm always happy. I need sad songs to make me sad.
So when you're bored, like, oh my god, I'm too happy today, I want to be sad and listen to sad music.
And usually when I study, I listen to, you know, sad songs, sad music.
So you study while crying?
Yeah. I feel like more, like, you know,
is
I study
effective?
More effectively
when
I hear
Oh
sad
yeah,
songs.
So we know a tip to all of the students right now, listen to sad music.
Okay,
so
let me see
smarter.
The comments. Jelly Belly, Habi
Salam.
Wow, there are a lot of supporters now.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh my god, keep cheering for your favorite creators,
yeah.
Okay? All right.
So
now I think it's time to present our rules,
yeah,
right?
Sure.
Yeah. Okay, so this competition is not complete if we don't have rules, okay?
True.
So let's go over it.
And guys, make sure you hear this and listen this carefully because, you know,
yeah,
this is
very,
very,
very
important. Okay,
you ready? So tonight we have 15 global participants, and there will be 3 rounds of the competition. These 5 creators will go head to head each round, where they each perform for 5 minutes.
And we, after this, I'm gonna explain 3 ways. We were gonna explain 3 ways in which you can support your favorite contestants in 3 languages. The
yes.
first is English, Indonesian, and Tagalog. Okay.
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna start with the first way. The first way is gifting. We're gonna show
we're
you
gonna go
gifting. Yeah.
Ta-da.
So later you will see.
I'm so sorry.
So later you will see this kind of layout from TikTok.
Mm-hmm.
We were gonna invite some guests here. Okay. So before you send a gift, make sure that you tap this box. If you wanna support this one, tap it first and then send the gift. If you don't tap it first, the gift will go to TikTok. And it will not be counted as a support. So make sure that you create gift. You send gift to this creator by tapping it first, okay?
Yes, don't forget.
And then, 1 coin means 1 point.
Yes.
For example, you send a rose.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you for the rose.
Thank you for the rose.
Rose is 1 coin. So if you give the creator 1 rose, it will be counted as 1 point or 1 vote. If you give the creator 100 coin, like this one, for example, hand hearts, you will give the creator 100 points.
That's correct.
Okay? And there is no limit, so you can send as many gifts as you want.
Unlimitedly.
Unlimited, yeah. The more, the merrier. The more,
yeah,
the
that's correct.
Okay.
The better.
Okay, guys. Aku bakal jelasin pakai bahasa Indonesia. I'm gonna explain in Indonesian. Jadi kalau misalkan kalian mau kirim gift ke orang-orang Indonesia yang kalian mau support, kalian klik dulu ininya. Klik dulu kotaknya, baru kalian klik giftnya. Kalau misalnya kalian nggak klik kotak ini, maka giftnya itu akan ke akun TikTok dan itu nggak bakal dihitung sebagai support. Jadi kalau kalian mau yang kalian dukung itu menang, kalian kasih gift dengan cara klik ya. Jangan lupa diklik. Kalau nggak, giftnya percuma. Dan 1 koin itu 1 poin. Misalnya kalian kasih row 1 koin itu kasih 1 poin ke orangnya.
Mantap!
Mantap!
Terima kasih, Jero, for explaining.
Okay.
And now, I'm going to explain it in Tagalog for Tagalog-speaking viewers for tonight. Okay, kapag po kayo ay nakapili na ng inyong sinusuportahan na creator or contestant, kailangan nyo pong pindutin ang kanilang box. At saka, pag nakapili na po kayo ng gift, ito po, ang isang rose po, 1 point ay isang vote din. So, kapag bilhin nyo to ang rose na ito, isang point din siya. So, kapag kayo naman ay bibili nitong heart, 100 puntos po siya. So, 100, ay 100 coins siya. So 100 puntos din siya. Huwag po nating kalimutan ang ating reminder kasi po pag hindi po natin clinic yung kanilang box, ay magsasend po ito sa TikTok creator na account. Kaya dapat po i-click po natin ito. Huwag po nating kalimutan. Salamat!
Yeah! Nice!
Oh!
Yo, I love hearing Tagalog.
Oh, yeah, me too. Mantap!
Mantap!
Bongga!
Bongga!
Okay, so the next one, I am going to explain the next rule for tonight. So this one is for the liking.
Liking,
okay?
Yeah.
Do we have like, can we show the magic?
Of course. Oh,
so we have to go near again. I'm going to explain it to you guys, so listen very carefully. One like is equivalent to 1 point. So if you want to like, tap the contestant's face again, just like what Jerome said earlier, and it will open the gifting panel. Ta-da! Just like this. Okay, and then tap on the tiny circle on their profile picture, and then you can tap in the upper right-hand corner 10,000 times.
Yeah, like this one, you can tap it 10,000 times, and one like, it's counted for 1 point.
Yes.
Make sure to tap.
Yeah, that's correct. So make sure that you have practiced your fingers already, okay?
Yeah,
and then, so the viewers, you should always be reminded of our rules, okay? Okay, so the next one is the follow.
Yeah, follow.
But before that, I think we have to explain it in Bahasa and Tagalog,
okay,
right?
Okay, sure. Tagalog first.
Okay, so I will explain it in Tagalog first again. I-explain ko po sa inyo ang ating rules for the liking. So ang isang like po ay isang puntos. At kailangan nyo pong pindutin ulit ang kanilang box. At lalabas po ito sa inyong screen. At saka kung kayo po ay boboto sa kanila or magla-like, kailangan po nating tandaan na hindi po pwede na sa live stream po siya ng TikTok live creator account. Kaya dapat kailangan nating pindutin ito. Maraming salamat po!
Okay. Okay guys, ako baka Justin Pakiba sa Indonesia. I'm gonna explain in Indonesian. So, satu cara kalian nge-vote selain gift tadi ya, tadi gift. Kalian bisa dengan cara like. Nah, gimana cara like-nya? Nanti misalnya kalian mau nge-like orang ini, kalian klik sama terus kalian klik icon-nya. Terus kalian bisa lihat like-nya yang ini. Satu like sama dengan satu poin. Tadi kalau satu koin gift itu sama dengan satu poin. Kalau like juga satu poin. Dan kalian bisa like 10.000 kali maksimal. Jadi kalian bisa tap terus nih 10.000 kali. Kalau kalian like 10.000, maka kalian kasih 10.000 poin vote ke orang itu. Jadi jangan lupa di like ya. Mantap! Bongga!
Bongga! I think we got that already, so we need to proceed to the next rule, okay?
Yes.
For the follow, so each follow is also 1 point. You can only follow one, so
follow.
Yeah, make sure that you use your account very well so you can follow our talented contestants for tonight. And then, please do not forget to click on their profile box or their username, okay? Sa Tagalog naman po, kailangan po nating pindutin ang box ulit. At saka kung gusto po natin i-follow ang ating mga paboritong creator, dapat po nating tandaan na ang isang follow ay isang puntos din po. Maraming salamat!
Bonga!
Bonga! Actually, the rules are just the same, but you always have to remember that to click on their box.
Okay guys, kalian juga bisa follow untuk mendukung. Satu follow sama dengan satu poin, oke?
Okay, mantap!
Okay.
So great! Okay, so I think we have to rest for a while. Okay, so those are the three important rules.
Yes.
So that you can show your support to your favorite creator and contestants.
Nice.
But hang on, because Jerome will explain more.
Okay, so guys, during every round, there will be a poll. Polling. That will appear on your live screen, and you can vote for your favorite contestant. The vote is will be like around here, yeah, alongside the gift. You can find it. And in each round, the two most voted contestants will have a chance to enter the fourth round, or we could say it encore round, where they can perform for another 5 minutes each. This would be very, very beneficial for them to earn more points. So don't forget, in every show, in every session, you have to vote here, around here.
Yeah.
There's a poll, and you have to vote for your favorite contestants.
Yes.
And guys, I'm gonna say it one more time. So all of you who are watching, plays a very important role because you guys are the one who decide who wins this competition.
Yeah, that's correct. So make sure that you have clicked and tapped on their box, okay?
Yes.
Yeah, that's true, very, true. Very important rule so
very
that
important.
You won't be giving your likes and gifts to the TikTok creator's live account.
Yeah.
Okay?
And guys, stay tuned till the end of this live because we're gonna have some amazing performance from Mona Gonzalez.
Yay! So please watch my performance. That's gonna be later. And I think Jerome will also... Let's see.
Actually, guys, I saw her practicing. And it was very good.
Yeah.
So you have to see.
No. We're gonna see later, okay?
Yeah.
We're gonna see later. All right, so now...
All right.
I think we have... Did we present the rules correctly?
Yeah, I think so.
Did you get all the rules correctly?
Gimana guys?
Oh. Yes. Yes, I heard it. They said yes.
Yeah,
all right.
Yeah.
So now that everyone knows the drill, it's time. I think it's time.
Let's
is it
go.
Time?
It
it's time to meet our first five finalists and get five finalists and get five finalists and get
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome and please put emojis in the chat for Yokong Brother,
Jinjin Pao,
Jelly Belly,
Rizky Tan,
and PSPH Beauty Official.
Woo-hoo!
Oh, there's Farid Yokong already joined.
Hello.
Welcome.
There are a lot of comments here in the comment section.
Wow. Okay, now we are still inviting people.
Mm-hmm.
So, Yokong Brother is from Indonesia.
Yes, he's from Indonesia.
And Jinjin Pao is from Philippines.
Philippines.
Wow.
And Jelly Belly is from
Malaysia. And then Rizky Tang is from
Indonesia. And PSPH Beauty Main, Pauline, is from
Philippines. Yeah.
Wow, it's so great to see you right now. And there
are
a lot
here.
Of people in the comment section. Look, it's so crazy, you know?
Yeah.
Oh my God, they're supporting their favorite contestants.
Oh, Habis Along.
Oh, wow.
Shadi, there are a lot of...
Yeah. Oh my God.
Oh, wow. Hi, welcome.
Hello, everybody.
Hi, everybody.
Oh my God, they prepared.
Wow.
I like the backgrounds.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
I think they are more prepared now.
They're really prepared for this. You know, they have been waiting for this for a very, very long time. And it's a great opportunity. For them to show their talents.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
But unfortunately, Pauline, I think she will not be able to join us due to some personal reasons. So
okay.
We apologize to all her followers and we sincerely appreciate the love and support you have given for Pauline.
Yes.
And
for that, we're going to announce now. And tonight, we're going to announce now the contestants for this show, okay?
Yeah.
So, each of you guys, the contestants, are you guys ready? You have 60 seconds to introduce yourselves. So, let's start with...
Yokong Brother from Indonesia.
Yes.
Please introduce yourself, Yokong Brother. Hi.
Yokong Brother.
Hello.
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 My name is Farhan Yokong from Indonesia. Thank
Farhan
you.
Indonesia. Okay, Farhan Yokong from Indonesia. So you will play piano and sing?
Piano?
Wow, he's so prepared with
piano. Yes.
Oh.
Can we hear a little bit of chord progression right there? Chord progression, like.
Can you play a little bit of piano?
Just like a teaser.
Wow!
Oh my God, my heartstrings are pulled.
Wow. Okay, I cannot wait for his performance.
Oh yeah, me too.
Okay, so for the next self-introduction, please introduce yourself, Jinjin Pao from Philippines.
Yeah, she's gonna prepare for a little bit more. Okay, yeah. Where is the other contestant? Oh, you! Oh my God! Hello, Jinjin Pao. Can you please introduce yourself?
Good evening. Hi, Mona.
Hello.
Hi. What's
Jerome?
We have the same name. Jerome Pauline.
Yeah! Whoa! Jane Pauline. Wow!
Hey, everyone. Yeah.
Same name.
Hello, everyone. So yeah, wow. My name is Jean Pauline and I'm from the Philippines. I hope you guys follow me and support me tonight. Support everyone tonight because everyone deserves to be here. And so let's just enjoy the night. And thank you so much to Kulto, Alitaptap Warriors, and to all my supporters, to my family. Thank you so much. We made it.
Wow. Thank you so much. Good luck to you.
Good luck, Jean Pauline.
Yeah, I like it. Red top.
Yeah.
All
very,
right.
Very red.
So, are we going to proceed to the next one?
Let's go.
All right. So, we're going to proceed. It's your turn, Jelly Belly.
Jelly Belly.
From Malaysia.
From Malaysia.
Okay.
Wow.
Wow. Hello, wow. Jelly Belly.
Hi, Jelly Belly.
Hello, I'm from Malaysia.
Oh, Jelly Belly, we need to hear your voice. So I think you should
raise up
of your voice. Yeah, we need to hear your beautiful voice.
All right.
We cannot really hear you.
Yes.
Can you?
Hello.
No.
Okay.
Raise up the voice a little bit.
Just a little bit, okay? You can try now. You can introduce yourself.
Can you try one more time?
One more time.
Hello, saya Jelly Belly. Assalamualaikum. Salam sejahtera.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, we still cannot hear. I think it's too small. I don't know why.
Okay. Oh, we missed her beautiful voice.
Yeah.
I want to hear it.
Is there any problem? Like the mic problem or something?
Yes. I think we can try one more time,
okay?
One more time.
Hello.
I can hear it enough.
It's better.
All right,
it's getting bigger.
Okay.
All right. Hello semua. Assalamualaikum. Saya Jelly Belly. Salam sejahtera semua. Korang jangan lupa sebelum saya mulai jap lagi nak bagi gift tu tekan gambar saya dulu baru bagi gift. Tekan gambar saya dulu baru bagi gift. Okay? Support peserta-peserta lain juga Malaysia pada malam ini. Saya ramai lagi yang lain. So korang teruskan. Moga kita top one sampai penghujungnya. Malaysia! Boleh.
Okay!
Oh, yeah!
Go!
That's Jelly Belly from Malaysia.
I'm so excited to see the performance of the contestants. And we will proceed to our next.
Okay, please welcome Rizky Tang from Indonesia.
Indonesia!
Hi!
Hi!
Hello.
Hello.
My name is Rizky Tang. I'm from Indonesia. Buat teman-teman semua jangan lupa dukung aku dan Faren juga. Kami akan melakukan yang terbaik untuk Indonesia.
Indonesia!
Mantap! Don't forget guys to support your favorite contestants by sending them gifts, likes
and follows. And don't forget to tap on their box. Okay? Tap on their box and then send some gifts, send some love. All right. So now, actually, we have announced earlier about we have another contestant, PSPH Beauty Main, Pauline from the Philippines. But unfortunately, she will not be able to join us due to her personal reasons. So we apologize to all of her followers and we sincerely appreciate the love and support you've given to Pauline.
So guys, I just want to remind you once again that there will be a poll. In each session, so please don't forget to drop your vote in the poll in the next few minutes because the two most voted creators of this round will be back on the stage for the encore round at the end. And you can find the poll in the bottom right of your screen. It's around there.
Ding, ding, ding. Don't forget. All right, so I think the contestants are ready now.
Yeah,
and all of the people are waiting now. Yeah. All right, so I'll give the floor to our first contestant for tonight,
Yakum Brother! The time is yours. The stage is yours.
Surrender to the rush of day when the heat of the rolling wind can be turned away and it contented moment and sees me through. He's enough for this restless warrior just to be with you. And can you feel the love tonight? It is where we are. He's enough for this wide-eyed wanderer that we go this far.
His riffs and runs.
Yes, me too. It's like a wave. Yeah. And now, let's welcome our next contestant.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
We still have 1 minute.
So we have still, okay, can we ask him questions? Okay.
Question?
So I am curious. Yokong brother, hello. My name is Mona and I'm from the Philippines. You really play a great piano. How did you learn how to play piano?
Gimana cara belajar piano ya, bro?
Otodidak, aku belajar sendiri.
Oh, he said he learned by himself.
By yourself, oh
wow.
You're very, very talented. I think you're very blessed with that already.
Jago banget bro, wow.
How many years have you been playing?
Kamu sudah berapa lama belajarnya?
Sudah dari kecil, saya belajar sih dari umur 8 tahun.
Oh, from his like still eight years old.
Oh, 8 years old. Oh my God. Wow. I tried to learn piano, but I can't. I can't play like that. That's really, really great and awesome performance.
Okay. Thank you so much, Fan Yokung.
Thank you so much.
So let's move on to the next performance from
Jin Pao from the Philippines.
Oh, what? Wait. It's... Wait, I think there's a...
Is it? There is a...
Okay.
Oh!
Here it is. Okay. Jin Pao.
Timer starts now.
Hello, I just want to say that I'll be singing a song in my language. And this is an original song. So this is called Ubi An. I hope you guys like it.
Thank you.
Tapos na ang kasiyahan, mga kwento'y naikwento na. Buti na kausap ka, ulitin natin to. Sana lagi na lang ganito, babalik na naman ako sa matamlay kong mundo. Sabihin mo, tatawagin mo ako. Ihinto ko ang takbo ng buhay ko para lang sa'yo, para lang sa'yo.
Translating the meaning of the song to Jerome.
Yeah.
And actually, Jin, you have more time left. Do you want to say anything, or you would like to like sing a short sample of another song?
Okay. So I was supposed to sing another song.
I know. You have 15 more seconds.
You have 10 seconds. Hello.
Yeah. Can you hear me? You make up your time.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, hello? I can. Oh. Alright, oh no! Thank you so much, Jin Pao! Alright, that was amazing.
Let's welcome Jelly Belly from Malaysia!
Woohoo!
The stage is yours.
Hello. Hello, assalamualaikum. Salam sejahtera semuanya. Hello, good evening. You hear my voice clearly?
Good luck, Jelly Belly.
Okay. Thank you.
lembut gayanya serta manis senyumnya. Hitam pekat rambutnya, ayu anggun si dia. Siapa bilang gadis Melayu tak menawan, tak menarik hati, tiada memikat. Kalaulah memang tak mungkin aku tertarik, kalaulah sungguh tak mungkin aku kan jatuh. Aduhai, lemah lembut gayanya serta manis senyumnya, hitam pekat rambutnya, ayu anggun si dia. Hey.
Malaysia, terima kasih, terima kasih. I love you guys.
Antara gadis-gadis seluruh dunia, tiada yang sehalus mulus, oh setulus dia. Di antara gadis-gadis seluruh dunia, tiada yang sehalus mulus, oh setulus dia. Budi bahasanya, pandangan matanya, sentuhan jiwanya buatku terlena. Siapa bilang gadis Melayu tak menawan, tak menarik hati, tiada memikat. Kalaulah memang tak mungkin aku tertarik, kalaulah sungguh tak mungkin aku kan jatuh. Aduhai, gayanya serta manis senyumnya, hitam pekat rambutnya, ayu anggun si dia.
Hey! Alright, okay, untuk hari ini didatangkan khas untuk anda. Pada 11.11 saya akan datangkan doa Ezek. Ini dia koleksi-koleksi yang akan dipamerkan untuk anda jam 9 malam. Pertaruhannya RM25,000. 11.11 doa Ezek. Terima kasih. Jangan lupa save the date.
Di antara gadis-gadis seluruh dunia, tiada yang sehalus mulus, oh setulus dia. Di antara gadis-gadis seluruh dunia, tiada yang sehalus mulut, oh setulus dia. Budi bahasanya, pandangan matanya, sentuhan jiwanya membuatku terlena.
Malaysia.
Thank you so much. Wow,
Jerry. Woo. Rizky Tang.
Okay, saya akan membawakan lagu ciptaan saya sendiri yang berjudul Salah.
Original song. Wow. The stage is yours.
Mengapa harus aku menanggung derita selama ini hidup bersamamu menyiksaku, mengapa harus aku menanggung semua. Tapi ku bukan prioritas di dalam hidupmu kini. Jangan kau pasang egomu dan masa benar, dan jangan membuat semua orang menyanjung. Seolah di mata mereka ku yang selalu salah dan kau yang benar. Mengapa harus aku menanggung semua? Tapi ku bukan prioritas di dalam hidupmu kini. Dan jangan membuat semua orang menyanjungmu. Seolah di mata mereka ku yang selalu salah dan kau yang benar. Kau takkan pernah tahu apa yang kulakukan. Ku telah berjuang mati-matian untuk buatmu bahagia. Jangan sampai kau tutup pintu hatimu. Dan ku menyerah. Dan ku
Wow, Rizky Dang with his original song.
I felt that to the core of my heart, even if I don't know the lyrics.
Wow, it's very sad songs, you know? Like, I'm very touched.
Yeah, that's why he's...
Rizky.
Rizky, you have seconds left. Do you want to say something to your supporters?
You can say something. Bisa ngomong sesuatu, bro. Di waktu yang tersisa, 20 detik.
Buat teman-teman semua, jangan lupa dukung aku, support aku, dan Yokung juga. Mudah-mudahan kita bisa tampilkan yang terbaik untuk Indonesia.
Mantap. Jangan lupa like, vote ya guys. Kirim gift buat voting, okay?
Don't forget.
Mantap.
Terima kasih banyak.
Bonga.
Thank you so much, Rizky.
Thank you so much.
Alright.
Thank you so much.
Okay. So now, supposedly, we have our contestant from the Philippines named PSPH Beauty Main, right?
Her name is Pauline.
Pauline, yes, but unfortunately, again, Pauline will not be able to join us due to her personal reasons. We apologize to all of her followers, and we sincerely appreciate the love and support you've given to Pauline. All right, so for now, we have to talk or let's play a game. Yeah. Okay.
Do you want to chit-chat with them?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. Yeah, yeah. Let's check on our viewers for tonight in the comment section. So, guys, if you have any messages, you know, you should put something on the comment section, like an emoji or a greeting, express your support.
You ask something to them.
Yeah, and actually, this is a great opportunity to remind everybody that before they go off screen, you can still send your support to your favorite creators.
You can still follow them, you can still send gifts, and you can send likes to support them. Yeah.
Yeah.
To vote for them, don't forget.
Okay, so we have a temperature check around here in our live stream. Oh, good day! That was incredible! Oh, all of the positive vibes and positive comments are coming here in the comment section of our live stream.
Yo, I'm bringing a game.
Oh, wow, okay.
Question game.
Okay! So while Jerome is selecting, I'm going to be here reading your comments. That was, oh my god, it's so fast! The comments are crazy right now.
Okay, I've got an interesting question.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask to Mona first.
And oh, to me! Oh my god.
Everybody.
Okay, sure.
Because this is, you know, international competition.
Yes.
From 6 different countries.
Mm-hmm.
It's related to this country.
Okay.
The question is, if you could be anywhere in the world right now, where would it be and why?
Should I answer first? You answer first or me?
Okay,
me? Honestly, I want to be in my home. In my hometown.
Where's your home?
It's in the Philippines, and it's in Butuan City. It's a small province in the Philippines.
Okay.
Because I really miss my home.
Oh, wow. Oh. When was the last time you were in your home?
Oh, that was, I think, a couple of months ago, but I really miss home so much.
I see.
How about you? You have to answer it also.
I want to be here.
Oh, you want to be here?
Yeah, because it's so fun hosting the Ding Dong Live, Give Me the Mic Global Final.
Oh my god, his energy is so high. But you know what? I've noticed something earlier, but I'm going to tell you guys later, okay?
Okay.
It's your time to answer the question, so let us know your thoughts in the comments.
I'm going to ask Faren Yokung.
Okay.
Bro, kalau bisa berada dimanapun, terserah. Mau pilih di mana, bro? Sekarang.
Gimana maksudnya?
Kalau sekarang bisa pindah ke tempat lain, dimanapun, mau pergi kemana?
Kalau ke luar negeri ya, kemana ya? Amerika deh kayaknya.
Amerika.
I understand that. America.
America.
It has to be in America.
Kalau Rizky kemana Rizky? Rizky, where do you wanna be?
Aku pengen ke Jepang.
Japan! We are from Japan now.
Yeah, you should have go with us here. Yeah. Okay, next up.
How about Pauline?
Pauline.
Can I be in two places?
Two places?
Oh.
Only one.
You can split yourself.
I want to be here. I want to be only here one. In the Philippines and in the US because my sister is there. And I have
I see.
Philippines and USA is just like neighbors.
Yeah. Yes.
But it's too far. It's the other side of the world.
A few hours away.
Oh.
How about you, Jelly Belly? I cannot. Hello.
Hello, Jelly Belly.
Jelly Belly.
Hello, hello, hi.
Oh,
hello.
Hi.
If you could be anywhere in the world right now, where would it be and why?
I want to be to Mecca.
Oh, Mecca. Yeah, I see.
Very nice place for vacation.
All my family, my fans. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Can you take us with you? Can you take us with you? We want to go there too. Alright, thank you so much for your answers. And now, I think we have already asked everybody about how they felt. And now, we are going to move on to our next part of this show.
The second session for today's show.
Yeah. Our first show is finally over. And let us know in the comments who you think had the best.